My name is Captain Mike Littlefield. I'm the owner of Archangel Charters. I've been a captain for over 15 years. I run boats from 20 feet up to 525 feet. Boat control has always been an issue. Now this boat, it's a 28-foot HYDRA-SPORT Vector. The dry weight is about 7,000 pounds. And when you add the weight of the motors and the fuel, that's putting us over 10,000 pounds. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to target some striped bass that are in this rip current right here. As you can see, we got a south wind with an incoming tide, and it really stacks up right here. But these bass like to lay right inside here. And a lot of guys come in and they try to anchor up in here, and they can't do it. So we're gonna get in a position, and we're gonna hit the spot lock. And then we're gonna cast eels up into the current. We are maintaining position right here, and the bass are still right behind the boat. Stripers love hanging out in these currents in here. And without that Terrova holding me right in place, there's no way I'll be able to get these eels down to the bottom to get right where these stripers are laying in these rocks down here. And I'm getting my eels really excited right now. I'm gonna pay a little slack. He's taking it, taking it. Fish on, just like that. Dropping those eels right down to these guys. They're laying right in the current in these boulders. Here he comes. Goody's pulling pretty hard right now. He's trying. Nice bass. I always wanted to go out and get one for my boat, and now I have the ability to be able to go out and do this type of fishing that I've always wanted to do.